Naja and I are not paying a bit of attention to y'all. We are having so much fun out here. This is what I call an in-station vacation, Naja.
I love vacations.
And see, I've used your little nail thing to be change our mic flag here.
I'm into it.
It's our new logo.
I'm into it. It's so, like bubble gum.
And yeah, so the reaction of people when you have scented nail polish.
They love it. First, they see the color and like, oh, that's nice. But I say, smell it. And every time they go, oh, just like that. So I know I'm onto something big here.
And show your nails. This is another Naja signature. Check it out. It's like the red bottom shoes.
Mm-hmm.
What is, and so you do you pick the colors or do the clients pick the colors to make sure that they go together?
Well, when the clients come in, I usually let them think they're making a choice, so I'll give them an array of like 8 colors to choose from, but I really know what I'm going to put on them.
So you're kind of a psychologist too. You get to know us deep down. Okay, so some of your clients, Fergie, Nicki Minaj, Lady Gaga, you actually did her nails before she was anybody.
Right. I did her nails for maybe her first 8 music videos, and that's on the climb up. So when I first met her, she only had 600 friends on MySpace, so none of the polish companies or clothing companies would actually send her clothes just yet. And now she can get anything she wants.
So, and on stage this weekend, you're going to be given some of your nail no-nos. Give us just a little sneak peek.
Okay, 2 things definitely not to do. When you go to get your nails done or a pedicure, do not shave your legs beforehand. The manicurists do not care, and you never know if you cut yourself or something. So go there with your stubbles. Also, do not let them use cheese graters on you. Cheese graters are for what? Cheese, chocolate, and lemon zest, not the foot.
So if you cut yourself like that, could that be dangerous?
Yeah, sometimes you don't even cut yourself where there's blood. You can get a microscopic cut, and you might be going to a place that's not as clean and not as savory, and, you know, something could happen. Well, lots of things have happened before.
Women love, seriously, a secret here, women love an excuse not to shave their legs, so thank you for
Well,
that.
There's the excuse, and it's important. We do not care. People always say, oh, I'm sorry I didn't shave my legs, and I don't care. It's better not to shave your legs before getting an exfoliation treatment.
So with all your famous clients, I mean, what is it like to work on them? And it has to be a little intimidating, at least when you started, because they're expecting the best, which, of course, you are.
They are expecting the best, and the celebrities themselves are usually really humble and beautiful. It's the team around them that makes it a little bit intimidating, because they're vicariously living through them, and it's like, calm down. But it is because you have to bring the newest and the latest and greatest, because they've been all around the world and they see everything. So basically, you have to have a complete nail salon or beauty supply store in your car.
Okay, so your story is pretty crazy too, and she'll share some of that. She went from chef, crisscrossed from New Jersey to California and started a whole new life. Come out this weekend and meet Naja. She is a PhD of nail care.
At 1 p.m. I'll be on the stage and booth 522.
All right, come see her.